welcome to this new episode of Grammar Made Easy. If you're new to our channel, be sure and subscribe. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you have any questions, leave a comment below. Today, we're going to talk about demonstrative pronouns. They are used instead of nouns to point out people and things. They are equivalent of this, that, these, those in English. As you already know, nouns in Italian are feminine or masculine. So, the demonstrative pronoun must agree with the gender and the article of the noun it replaces. First, let's look at the singular demonstrative pronouns. Masculine, questo, feminine, questa, which mean this or this one. We use it to express the things that are near us. We use that or that one for things that are far away. Masculine, quello, quel. Feminine, quella. Here are a couple of examples. Masculine, questo è mio fratello. This is my brother. Remember, you must also follow the rules of the definite articles. Il ragazzo, quel ragazzo. Lo scolaro, quello scolaro. Quel ragazzo alto è mio cugino. That tall boy is my cousin. Quello scolaro è studioso. That student is studious. Feminine. Questa è la mia macchina. This is my car. Quella borsa è per Martina. That bag is for Martina. Note that quello and quella can be used to mean that boy man and that woman girl. For example, conosci quello? Do you know that man? Quella è bellissima. That woman is beautiful. Now, let's look at the plural demonstrative pronouns. Masculine, questi. Feminine, queste. Which means this or these ones. We use it to express things that are near us. Those or those ones for things that are far away. Masculine, quegli, quelli, quei. Feminine, quelle. Here are a couple of examples. Masculine, questi cani sono bravi. These dogs are good. Again, remember to follow the rules of the definite articles. I bambini, quei bambini. Gli artisti. Quegli artisti sono famosi. Those artists are famous. Quei ragazzi giocano a calcio. Those boys play soccer. Feminine. Queste birre sono fredde. These beers are cold. Quelle patate sono fritte. Those potatoes are fried. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. And don't forget to follow me on Facebook and Instagram page, Italian Lessons with Flavia. So, ciao for now.